No. Defenses. Select your
no. Oh god, make the sacrifice 29. Please be a tank. I'll even take Orisa. Yeah, they do. On my second account,
maintaining connection.
I got a legendary Genji skin, so I was like, okay, I'm actually a pro Genji. He's my main, and I went into a match with him. Like, I was doing AI first, and I was like, okay, this is too easy. Let's go into quick play. Oh my god, it was the worst experience probably in my entire life. I can skip dying and dying. Yeah. So like, I tried my best. Oh, we have a Sombra. Okay.
Eight been down. Healing stream engaged.
Uh-oh. It's not this bad.
Be right back. See you later.
The Phara? That's a YouTuber that I watch. The Phara on the other team? I'm dead.
Really?
Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! I hope he might be FTKCOMPUTER. He might be doing, he does this too. Like, he's not a famous YouTuber or anything. But when I started learning Symmetra and stuff, oh my gosh, my heart is like pounding. I'm a fan, okay? I'm like a fan of Starship or whatever. Where are you? Sorry if I talk too much for your liking. Oh, there you are. Watch out. I got you. Alright, get him. What happened?
What happened?
Oh shit! Son? Yeah! Oh, please save me! Sombra on me, please! Please!
I don't see her.
She went into the thing.
Stay here!
Over there. Over here. I don't know where she is now. But yeah! So, yeah, he's a Symmetra main, and then he started recently playing Orisa. And, yeah. Is he still playing Phara?
You're ready to do some damage.
Yeah. Oh, no! Oh my god, I can't believe I'm playing with him. Oh, where did this go?
Justice rains from above.
We ain't gonna rain on my dick.
Heroes never die.
We have far less.
There's no prescription.
I kind of want to kill him at this point. Oh shoot, I'm dead.
Got him.
Yeah, as weird as that sounds. But yeah, oh, so he does this series where he like plays characters he doesn't normally play. And so I can go with the game. That'll be fine. Hopefully as long as I don't do that old deal again.
Let me get you back.
Oh, Genji on me. Oh, no, I'm stuck. I should have taken my gun off. I was like walking into the wall because I couldn't fit on the door.
Valkyrie online.
I need healing.
Oh, he left.
I need healing.
I know, I'm coming. He left the game. Oh, I'm sad.
Perception is healing stream indeed.
I'm sad. Why did he leave?
30 seconds.
Where does it hurt?
Oh god.
Damage from scandalous uses.
Heroes never die.
Sorry. Sorry for my language too. Oh my god, I didn't think. I thought he had ulted already.
Hey,
and I wouldn't have to explain. Well, sometimes because a few of my friends are younger, and so I try not to. Like 12-year-old younger, that's why. So I'm trying, like, oh, I shouldn't say bad stuff. Why did he leave? I wanted to play with him. This is so sad. I'm so sad. Oh, wait, is it supposed to be on here? I think we're doing pretty well considering we don't have a real tank. We have an off tank. Dude, get him.
Let me get you patched up.
I can't babysit you, Hanzo.
I am ready to resurrect you.
Why do you think he left?
You should be a peak provider.
Why would someone leave? Oh, I can get you. I thought I'm coming. Hold on. Oh!
Heroes never die! Perfect.
Oh! He's right behind us. I can't. I still can't believe it.
Healing stream.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. That was so cool. Even if it was only for a little bit. I wonder why he left though. Like besides like frustration. Is it? I mean, thank you. And we do a bow.
Never die.
Oh,
I'm taking care.
10 seconds. Do not let up. Victory is only ours.
You got it just in time. I killed him! Woo! Oh. I love killing old team Genji, just like my pride and joy. I can't believe it. I still can't believe it. I'm just like, Oh no, guys. You guys got it.
I need healing.
I understand.
Affirmative.
No.
What happened?